And this is how I sleep as a truck driver. I put layers upon layers of blankets, and you gotta sleep with a sweater on because it gets really cold in the night, especially when it's snowing outside. It gets really cold, and I do not like sleeping with my truck on or the heater because that's really bad for the engine. And then I just do an hour of reading and